What's going on? My name is Jason Boogie Santana. This is Maho Udo, and this is our piece "To Night Air" by Jamie Wolf. We try to incorporate a little bit of everything. There were some elements of like isolation stuff, and then we kind of had to rethink certain things and say, okay, you know, we have an hour and a half. We want to make sure that the message and the movement is still conveyed, whether or not they don't have the technical knowledge to execute the way we want it to right now. So we had to tailor a couple of things, but we definitely wanted to put a lot of isolations because the song kind of felt sort of like instinctual. So there was a lot of like movements that required you to just do like your shoulders and like your neck or just your chest, so it was easy to kind of incorporate those elements into the song. Maho is super sick with like just about everything, but his specialty and what he's known for is a lot of like hard hits, popping, waving, isolating, you know, animation and stuff. So I've been wanting to use this song for a while, and for some reason I've never actually used it, and I was like, all right, you know what, I think this song would be really dope because musically it gives a lot of room to kind of like input stuff, which is dope because the way the music sounded, Maho was able to actually manipulate with his body, which is cool because I was like, damn, okay, I need to figure that out. I mean, I've worked with Maho before in other projects, but we've never collaborated artistically on something. So, you know, it's kind of weird because at first you're like, oh, I don't know, because Maho's like such a, you know, popper, waver, isolator, and I'm not as strong as him in that field. And then without it being too difficult, we kind of just started. We recorded it pretty quick.
Yeah, we
got the whole piece done like in maybe an hour and a half.
Yeah,
which is like the shortest time I've ever done on a piece, period. So it was super easy to just kind of flow. We kind of have the same ideas when it comes to like performance and what the song meant to us and what we wanted to convey in class. So it was easy. I mean, I'm definitely down to do it again. I think we learned a lot from each other, which is cool. Follow the usual suspects on Twitter, T usual suspects. On Instagram, the usual suspects, spelled exactly the same way. Myself, I am Boogs, three O's and a Z, or Jason Santana on Facebook.
And Twitter, MAHO underscore UDO, or MAHO UDO, Maho Udo on Facebook.
Shout out to New York, shout out to all the choreographers that I've been blessed to work with on this workshop. Keep looking out for us. We're gonna keep bringing a bunch of dope stuff for you guys. It's about to go down. I'm excited.